life in forests, but the music never left him. He has been a singer for many years in bars and song clubs of Quebec City and is still today a guitarist and singer-songwriter. He's a native of Quebec, an artist at heart, and a fine connoisseur of Quebec culture, and I know he will charm you with his voice and his guitar. Valérie a grandi à Québec dans une famille de musiciens. Elle joue du piano, chante et danse depuis qu'elle est toute petite. À l'âge de 19 ans, elle part pour Toronto pour compléter un BFA. Valérie grew up in Quebec in a family of musicians. She has been playing the piano, singing, and dancing since she was very young. At the age of 19, she left for Toronto to complete a BFA at York University, which is where we met. And I'm not going to tell you when that was. Back in Quebec, she completed a Bachelor of Music Education, which propelled her into the profession of being an elementary music teacher, a position she has held since 1998. During her summers, she worked as an animator for the French for non-French-speaking program at the Université Laval. These years of experience in French as a second language with people from all over the world have made her a communicator, a French enthusiast, and a lover of song. I am so beyond thrilled to welcome these two to share a little bit with you about the culture and the music of Quebec.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
What a great presentation.
Yes,
thank you so much to invite us. Thank you so much.
Thank you for being here, all of you. We are very happy to be here this morning.
Well, my English is so-so. English was very is better than me, so.
Not true. He's very good.
Well, I would say, it's okay. People in Quebec are the only society in North America who most of the people can live, study, and work in French. You know, it's a small minority, very small minority, around the ocean of English-speaking people. And sometimes it's not easy for us. And in our story, it's like a struggle. Sorry about my English. And I would say also, you know, here we are in the area of McGill College, which is in west downtown of Montreal, which is a part of West Island of Montreal. And for better understanding, I think it's not a real picture of Quebec. Because when you go out of West Island, you will see French Quebec. I think it's important. I would like to mention that, just for a better understanding.
The second thing to understand for the context of Quebec's culture is the fact that Catholic Church here, up to the 60s, would have a lot of control on society here. People were under the pressure of the dogma and prohibitions. So, for instance, people were not allowed to sing. They were not allowed to dance or go to the theater. Well, at least it was badly seen by Catholic Church. I'm not saying that church was all bad, you know, because they did good things, for instance, for health and education. They were good. But they put a strong pressure on people, on women particularly. And also church was very much involved in politics, so that was a problem too. So where church do not do a good job with the need of singing, it's going to show up in another way. So what happened is that at home, outside of the church, what people would do is partying and, you know, secretly sing and have fun and do parties and music parties and dance. And so that's important to situate. Okay, so are we doing this?
Yes.
I'll start just with a short song for you to start. I wanted to know if you were able to count in French from 1 to 7, and then say the word Quebec. We'll try that all together. I rely on you to try it. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Québec!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Québec!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Québec!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Québec! Si j'avais les ailes d'un ange, je partirais pour
Québec!
Si j'avais des lumières sur mon bike, je partirais pour
Québec.
Si j'avais plus de gasoline, je monterais toutes les belles collines. Et quand la noirceur sera venue, j'allumerai des lumières pour ma vue. Et je roulerai dans la nuit en chantant cette belle mélodie. OK.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Québec.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Québec.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Québec. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Québec. Wow.
Great. Wow.
Thank you.
Okay, we'll go straight to a call and response song. It's a traditional song that is called Marie Calumet. And what is interesting in that song is that it talks about, you know, the priest, the, what does it talk also, the verger, the priest. It tells a story about a woman who was hired by the presbytery to work as a servant for the priest. But the verger falls in love with the woman. So, and the Mary. So that's what about the song is. And in that song, you will have something that is very specific to Quebecois culture. It's called turlute. Marco, what is that, turlute?
For example of a turlute, it's like, hey, da da dam da di di la da di di lo le da di di lo de da da dam dam da di di la da di di le dam hey da da dam dam da di di la da di di le da di di lo de da da dam dam da di di la da di di lam dam di 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 lam dam di di dam dam da di di de da di di la da di di la da di di la da hey da da dam dam da di di lam da di di le da di di lo de. It's an example of
so. It's kind of mouth music. It's just onomatopoeia. It doesn't mean anything. So,
Someone who doesn't have a violin.
Okay, so in the song, Marie Calumet, you will find the word violonneux, which is a fiddler. So in French, we would say a violoniste for a violin player in an orchestra, but in traditional music, we'll say a violoneux. We'll talk about the Catalogne It's a kind of blanket that's handmade. And also it talks about caribou. It's an animal, but it's also a drink.
And it's not very good drink. Don't try that.
So you will, can you give me the tonalité, s'il vous plaît? And then you sing
Marie Calumet veut se marier.
You repeat Marie Calumet veut se just a second. You will repeat a different melody. It will be Marie Calumet veut se marier. Okay, we'll start again.
Marie Calumet veut se marier.
Marie Calumet veut se marier.
Avec l'engagé de monsieur le curé.
Avec l'engagé de monsieur le curé. Okay. Good? Okay, from beginning.
Your seigneurs, all seigneurs.
Marie Calumet veut se marier.
Marie Calumet veut se marier.
Avec l'engagé de monsieur le curé.
Avec l'engagé de monsieur le curé.
Les noces se font au presbytère, sans dessus dessous, sans devant derrière. Nous y serons invités tous, sans devant derrière, sans dessus dessous. Nous avons eu un bon repas, muni de bons pâtés de foie gras.
Muni de bons pâtés de foie gras.
Du raboucap et des tourtières, sans dessus dessous, sans devant derrière. Il y en avait pour tous les goûts, sans devant derrière, sans dessus dessous. Didadindan, après souper, on a enlevé.
Après souper, on a enlevé.
Les catalogues pour mieux danser.
Les catalogues pour mieux danser.
La chose s'est faite sans manière. Sans dessus, dessous, sans devant, derrière. La mariée se tenait plus debout. Sans devant, derrière, sans dessus, dessous. On s'amusa jeunes et vieux.
On s'amusa jeunes et vieux.
Grâce à Baptiste le violonneux.
Grâce à Baptiste le violonneux.
On prit un goût la belle affaire.
Sans dessus dessous, sans devant derrière.
Il y avait du bon petit caribou.
Sans devant derrière, sans dessus dessous. You can try.
It's a good example of a traditional song from Quebec.
And also, sens dessus, dessous, sens devant, derrière. Sans dessus, dessous, sans devant, derrière. Okay, I like to gestures. And the next song will have gestures. It's L'arbre dans ses feuilles. It's from Zachary Richard. Actually, he's an artist from Louisiana. He's a Cajun artist that we like a lot here in Quebec. He has a great career in Quebec. Actually, he has two careers. He has a career in the United States in English, and he has a career here in French. This song is very well known. We sing it in parties. This song might have been inspired by the Irish culture, because, you know, the traditional music in Quebec was much inspired by the Irish culture, because millions of Irish people immigrated in Quebec and they brought their culture. For instance, in the folk music, we have the fiddler, we have the square dances, the spoons, and all that. We have too. So it's a good.
It's a good mix between French and,
good mixity.
And Irish music. And Irish people, they were Catholic, so they learned French. You know.
If you want to move with me, you can. You don't have to stand up, but you'll do the tree, then the leaves, the branch is a little like that, the nod, le nœud. The hole is the trou, le trou, the nest, le nid, the egg, l'œuf, the bird is l'oiseau, and the heart, le cœur, and you'll find out what's in the end, what's in the heart. We'll tell you later. Let's go. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé. Et dans cet arbre, il y a une branche.
Et dans cet arbre, il y a une branche.
La branche est dans l'arbre.
L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn.
L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé.
L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn.
L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé. Et dans cette branche, il y a un nœud. Dans cette branche, il y a un nœud. Le nœud est dans la branche est dans l'arbre.
L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn.
L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé. Et dans le nœud, il y a un trou. Dans le nœud, il y a un trou. Le trou est dans le nœud est dans la branche est dans
l'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé.
Et dans le trou, il y a un nid. Dans le trou, il y a un nid. Le nid est dans le trou est dans le nœud est dans la branche est dans l'arbre.
L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé.
Et dans le nid, il y a un œuf.
Dans le nid, il y a un œuf.
L'œuf est dans le nid est dans le trou est dans le nœud est dans la branche est dans l'arbre.
L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé.
Et dans cet œuf, il y a un oiseau.
Et dans cet œuf, il y a un oiseau.
L'oiseau est dans l'œuf est dans le nid est dans le trou est dans le nœud est dans la branche est dans l'arbre.
L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé.
Et dans l'oiseau, il y a un petit cœur.
Et dans l'oiseau, il y a un petit cœur.
Le cœur est dans l'oiseau, l'oiseau est dans l'œuf, l'œuf est dans le nid est dans le trou est dans le nœud est dans la branche est dans l'arbre.
L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé.
Et dans le cœur, qu'est-ce qu'il y a dans le cœur? What's in the heart?
L'amour.
L'amour. L'amour est dans le cœur est dans l'oiseau, l'oiseau est dans l'œuf, l'œuf est dans le nid est dans le trou est dans le nœud est dans la branche est dans l'arbre.
L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé. L'arbre est dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé. L'arbre dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Marilyn. L'arbre dans ses feuilles, Marilyn, Dondé.
Thank you.
It's an excellent song to learn French, actually. One more thing that influenced our culture is the seasons, particularly the winter. So here, Marco,
we have a long winter here, very long winter.
So
that's why we go in Florida.
But that's why we like to party. We like to sing also, because we like to get together and be warm and, you know, gather.
Yeah, because we have to do something to spend the winter in our houses. Spend time.
And the other thing that had a great influence, great influence on our culture, is the fact that people would work extremely hard in hard conditions for low salaries. They would work as log drivers, lumberjacks, or workers in manufacturers, and mostly for companies that were owned by Anglophones and Anglophone bosses. So, you know, French Canadians were cheap labor or Anglophone companies for quite a long period of time.
It's not like that anymore.
Well, you see, that's also a reason why we needed to get out of that situation. So it's an important point.
Okay.
And while Anglophone would build great companies, Francophones...
French Canadian build churches. Big churches.
Yeah, very big churches, Catholic churches here. And you see, if you travel along the highway, you'll see all the villages. There's a saint such and saint such and saint, you know, they're all saints. Yeah, it's another example that
it's
shows
our story.
Our yeah. Religion here also was important. But anyway, we'll go to Gilles Vigneault. And we're talking about all of this because the next song will show a situation where the woman is all alone at home while the man is working far away at the campsite, the work site. And it's during the winter. And the melody is very beautiful. I'm sure you'll all be able to sing along with us, you know, in the bold characters. It's the chorus. So feel free to sing with us. Let's go.
Let's go.
Ah, que l'hiver tarde à passer, quand on le passe à la fenêtre, avec des si et des peut-être, et des vaut mieux pas y penser. L'homme est parti pour travailler, la femme est seule, seule, seule. L'homme est parti pour travailler, la femme est seule à s'ennuyer. Ah, que le jour tarde à venir, quand on se lève avec l'étoile, et on a beau lever la toile, la nuit s'étire à ne plus finir. L'homme est parti, c'est au chantier, la femme est seule, seule, seule. L'homme est parti, c'est au chantier, la femme est seule à s'ennuyer. Ah, que le jour est donc pas long, que la noirceur vient donc d'avance. Quand l'homme est loin, c'est pas la danse, il faut rester à la maison. L'homme a bûché et charroyé, la femme est seule, seule, seule. L'homme a bûché et charroyé, la femme est seule à s'ennuyer. Good. C'est du dedans, c'est du dehors. La femme attend, l'homme voyage. Il y a beau temps, il y a bel âge. Depuis la vie jusqu'à la mort, l'homme est porté à voyager. La femme est seule, il reste seul. L'homme est porté à voyager. La femme est seule à s'ennuyer.
Thank you.
It takes us to the next song, which is also from Gilles Vigneault. Gilles Vigneault, by the way, he's a great author, poet, book writer, songwriter, singer of Quebec. And he decided to compose a song so that Quebecers could have their own happy birthday song.
Yeah.
So that French, Canadians, Quebecois people would have this French option when they get to singing happy birthday to somebody. So I don't know if somebody's birthday, maybe Brian. Let's say that it's Brian's birthday.
It's Brian's birthday, yeah.
So what we do is we adapt the song, because the song is, it would say Jean du pays, which means people of the country. But when it's someone's birthday, we adapt, we say, for instance, Mon cher Brian.
It's my dear Brian.
You would say, cher, cher, mon cher Marco. You see, you would adapt according to what is the name. It is your turn to let you be talked about love. Let's try the happy birthday so you can get a sense
Where
of it.
Where is Brian?
Mon cher Brian, c'est à ton tour de te laisser parler d'amour. Mon cher Brian, c'est à ton tour de te laisser parler d'amour.
There he is. It's your birthday today. Yeah! You did not understand what's going on.
What's going on? Okay. By the way, this song is almost considered as being our national anthem in Quebec. But that takes me to tell you that the national anthem of Canada was written and composed by two French Canadians, two francophones. was by Sir Adolphe Routier and Calixa Lavallée, who were both francophones, and it was written in French. So, but now we'll do Jean du Pays in its totality with all the verses. It's really beautiful.
Sing with us. It's a nice song. Le temps que l'on prend pour dire je t'aime, c'est le seul qui reste au bout de nos jours. Les vœux que l'on fait, les fleurs que l'on sème, chacun les récolte en soi-même. Au beau jardin du temps qui court, gens du pays, c'est votre tour de vous laisser parler d'amour. Gens du pays, c'est votre tour de vous laisser parler d'amour. Le temps de s'aimer, le jour de le dire, fonde comme la neige au doigt du printemps. Fait-on de nos joies, fait-on de nos rires, ces yeux où nos regards se mirent. C'est demain que j'avais 20 ans.
gens du pays, c'est votre tour de vous laisser parler d'amour. Gens du pays, c'est votre tour de vous laisser parler d'amour. Le ruisseau des jours aujourd'hui s'arrête et forme un étang où chacun peut voir, comme en un miroir, l'amour qu'il reflète pour ces cœurs à qui je souhaite le temps de vivre leurs espoirs. Gens du pays, c'est votre tour de vous laisser parler d'amour. Gens du pays, c'est votre tour de vous laisser parler d'amour. Gens du pays, c'est votre tour de vous laisser parler d'amour. Gens du pays, c'est votre tour de vous laisser parler d'amour.
Now we'll say a few words about another very important poet and songwriter and actor and filmmaker and all kinds of stuff. It's Félix Leclerc. We say that Félix Leclerc is the father of the Quebecois song. At first, he had a career in France in the 50s, because here in Quebec, what he did, it didn't work. He was doing really original material, his own French texts, compositions, which was new, it was unique. But he came back in the 60s and then it worked here. He started the Boîte à Chansons with Vigneault and Charles Bois, to name a few. And what is a Boîte à Chansons? Well, it's a place that where people go to hear a guy on the stage alone with his guitar, singing Quebecois French text songs written here.
So not written in France.
Yeah.
Written here.
So really, this the Boîte à Chansons was really an empowerment of our identity. It was a reappropriation of our language, of our culture. We realized that, yeah, we are a people, we can do, we can have a culture, we can compose our songs. So it was quite an important period. Marco, you had a comparison, I think.
Well, maybe we have people from the States here. The impact of Félix Leclerc in Quebec is, it's like the impact of maybe Bob Dylan or Hank Williams for American culture, maybe it's something like that. It has a good impact here in Quebec. Mm-hmm.
And there are many Boîte à Chansons still today. People still like to go to hear somebody sing songs, and they like to sing along with the person also. And an interesting fact is that Félix Leclerc died on the 8th of the 8th, 1988. So we say that it's like...
It's like infinity.
Yeah. Beautiful, huh? And also here in Quebec, the trophies that are given by the industry to artists annually, for instance, for somebody who did the best, I mean, the song of the year or the best album or whatever, these artists would win a Félix. It's a statue. It's kind of a trophy, which is called a Félix. And that's because of Félix Leclerc. And we'll do the song Moi mes souliers. You'll see you'll be able to sing along easily. It's an easy melody, it's beautiful, it's a waltz. And what it talks about is that it talks about shoes. Souliers means shoes. Me, my shoes. My shoes traveled, they got dirty, they were worn. And that's what you have to do if you want to, you know, be forgiven and go to paradise. So paradise is not for clean and varnished shoes. So you have to get them, you know, well worn and well dirty, and you have to work. And one last thing. On Félix Leclerc's grave, people don't bring flowers still today.
They bring shoes.
They bring shoes. Mm. Yeah. Really? Yeah. Very unique.
Moi, mes souliers ont beaucoup voyagé. Ils m'ont porté de l'école à la guerre. J'ai traversé sur mes souliers ferrés le monde et sa misère. Sur mes souliers, y a de l'eau, des rochers, de la boue, des champs et des fleurs de femme. Je peux dire qu'ils ont respecté le curé, le pays, le bon Dieu et l'âme. S'ils ont marché pour trouver le débouché, s'ils ont traîné de village en village, je suis pas rendu plus loin qu'à mon lever, mais devenu plus sage. Tous les souliers qui bougent dans les cités, souliers de gueux et souliers de reine, un jour cesseront d'user les planchers, peut-être cette semaine. Non, mes souliers n'ont pas foulé Athènes. Moi, mes souliers ont préféré les plaines. Quand mes souliers iront dans les musées, ce sera pour s'y accrocher. Au paradis, paraît-il, mes amis, c'est pas la place pour les souliers vernis. Dépêchez-vous de salir vos souliers si vous voulez être pardonné. Si vous voulez être pardonné.
Thank you.
I will go to Lindbergh from Robert Charlebois, same author, same songwriter that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, Quebec, Charlebois, same guy. So this one was written in the 60s. It's a turn page to the folk style song. It's more rock, psychedelic, using slang language, the joual. And it's because, you know, Robert Charlebois went to California and he got many influences there and maybe some substances too. You'll see in the song, at verse 4, I think, the word Chris. This is very particular because it's the way here in Quebec that we swear. We use church words. It's like that, so don't be surprised if you walk and you
it's
hear...
Normal.
It's normal. It's normal if you hear somebody, you know, use a church word, if they get un coup de marteau. They'll say a church word.
Well, in France, they say, ah, zut, alors.
In Quebec, we say tabla.
And you, apparently in Mexico, you know, in touristy places, they call Quebecers los tabernacos. So I think there is even a restaurant that is called Los Tabernacos. Anyway, for sure, this is like, I would say, a frontal attack to church, we must say. It's like starting to be a rebellion against church, like we were saying at the beginning of the workshop, because they had suffered a little bit because of the pressure of the church. That can explain. So you will be asked to clap your hands twice after the word Western. We'll give a try to that, please.
You know, it's a slang French. We have to show you that. Okay. Sur Québec,
Nord-East, Eastern, Western. Clap, clap.
When you see Eastern, Western, when you heard Western.
Okay, clap, clap. Let's go.
You will understand.
Well, somewhere else, huh? It's a psychedelic, very bizarre song.
Desilis, Astrojet, Whisperjet, Clipperjet, Turbo. À propos, je suis pas rendu chez Sophie qui a pris l'avion Saint-Esprit de Duplessis sans m'avertir. Alors je suis reparti sur Québec Air, Transworld, Northeast, Eastern, Western, puis Pan American. Je sais plus où je suis rendu. Il y avait même, une compagnie qui engageait des pigeons qui volaient en dedans et qui faisaient le ballon pour la tenir dans le vent. C'était absolument, absolument, absolument très salissant. Alors je suis reparti sur Québec Air, Transworld, Northeast, Eastern, Western, puis Pan American. Mais je sais plus où rendu. Ma Sophie, à moi, a pris une compagnie qui volait sur des tapis de Turquie. C'est plus parti. Et moi, à propos, et moi, je suis rendu à dos de chameau. Mon Québec Air, Transworld, Northeast, Eastern, Western, happy Pan American. Mais je sais plus où je suis rendu. Puis j'ai fait une crise de chute en parachute. Puis j'ai retrouvé ma Sophie. Elle était dans mon lit avec mon meilleur ami, surtout mon pot de biscuits à l'érable que j'avais ramassé. Sur Québec Air, Transworld, Northeast, Eastern, Western, puis Pan American. Mais je sais plus où je suis rendu.
This song is it's like the beginning of rock singing in French in Quebec. It's like the beginning of that.
Oui. Just to harmonium pour un instant. Very beautiful song. It's from a folk prog rock group in Quebec. This group, Harmonium, had a career outside of Quebec. It had a great career in English Canada and also in the United States. They did a tour in California. So even though it's in French, it has something universal. So we'll do Pour un instant. It's poetic, melodious. It's usually played on a 12-string guitar, but piano guitar will do the job.
Only six.
Oh.
An F?
Sorry. Okay.
Pour un instant, j'ai oublié mon nom. Ça m'a permis enfin d'écrire cette chanson. J'ai retourné mon miroir, ça m'a permis enfin de mieux me voir. Sans m'arrêter, j'ai foncé dans le noir, pris comme un loup qui n'a plus d'espoir. Perdu mon temps à gagner du temps. J'ai besoin de me retrouver, une histoire à me conter. Pour un instant, j'ai respiré très fort. Ça m'a permis de visiter mon corps, des inconnus vivant roi chez moi, moi qui avais accepté le roi, j'ai perdu mon temps à gagner du temps, j'ai besoin de me retrouver. Une histoire à me conter. Ah, ah.
Thank you.
Oh là 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 là.
Vas-y.
Le blues de la métropole. This song describes the excitement of the life in Montreal in the 60s. It talks about Expo. You see, c'était l'année de l'Expo. That's the Expo. It's the Universal Exhibition. I think there are some every 5 years in different countries, but in 67 it was in Montreal. It's like there were. The pavilions of different countries, so it kind of opened. It did an opening for people in Quebec, and it made Quebec known also. So and it took place in the Révolution tranquille, the Quiet Revolution, which is a really important period in our history, because it. Well, many changes happened in that period. The most important one is the secularization of the government. Also the education reform, the obtaining of women's rights, and the Quebecois identity affirmation. It's also during that period that the sovereignist movement started to take place. And people were just peace and love.
Yeah. You're jealous. A jealous guy. I don't know. No.
That's an E.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, okay, okay. 67, tout était beau. C'était l'année de l'amour, c'était l'année de l'expo. Chacun son beau passeport avec une belle photo. J'avais des fleurs d'un cheveu, fallait-tu être niaiseux? J'avais une blonde pas mal jolie. À vie sur une terre avec 14 de mes amis. Parti élever des poules à la campagne. Qui m'aurait dit que la nature allait un jour voler ma gang. Ah, ah, ah. Mais qu'est-ce qu'un gars peut faire quand tu n'as plus le goût de boire sa bière? Quand il est tanné de jouer à mer avec la fille de son voisin. Tous mes amis sont disparus, puis moi non plus, je me reconnais plus. On est 10 000 sur rue Saint-Paul. Avec le blues de la métropole. J'ai plus quoi dire à mes amis qui n'ont. Ils sont rendus ou ben trop gelés ou ben trop chauds. Y en a deux, trois qui sont rendus un peu trop beaux. Même Jésus-Christ a embarqué mon ancienne blonde dans son troupeau. Ah ah ah, mais qu'est-ce qu'un gars peut faire quand tu n'as plus le goût de boire sa bière, quand tu es tanné de jouer à mer avec la fille de son voisin.
tous mes amis sont disparus, puis moi non plus, je m'attendais plus. On est 10 000, c'est rue Saint-Paul. Avec le blues, la métropole. On y va? OK. J'avais un chum, j'ai encore un chum. J'avais un chum qui était correct, lui. Mais je le vois plus, il est en prison dans le bout de Québec. Il a mis des bombes quand il a perdu ses élections. Si je m'ennuie trop, vous êtes bien mieux de faire attention. Attention, mais qu'est-ce qu'un gars peut faire quand il a plus le goût de boire sa bière, quand il est tanné de jouer à mère avec la fille de son voisin. Tous mes amis sont disparus, puis moi non plus, je me reconnais plus. On est 10 000, sa rue Saint-Paul. Le blues, la métropole. Avec le blues, la métropole. Avec le blues.
Great. Thank you. Thank you so much.
La dernière.
Yeah.
Okay. Ryan. Okay. Well,
do you want me?
Okay.
Well, the next one, Valerie is supposed to present it, but. You will understand that song because it's almost...
Yeah, it's in English. It's bilingual.
It's in English. It's bilingual.
So we'll end on that one. It describes a future where French wouldn't be spoken anymore. It is also about exile because, you know, many, many Quebecers moved to the United States because of the poverty. So it's a lullaby, and I like it because, you know, the theme of the mother, how culture is passed on. Well, it is a lot through the mother who sings lullabies to their children before sleeping, and they tell stories, and all that is so rich and so full of culture. So it's called Mommy. And you wanted to mention Jack Kerouac, I think.
Well, yeah. We're thinking about exile of people from Quebec. Jack Kerouac, who is a great poet in the story of the States, his mother and his father were from Quebec. You know Jack Kerouac, On the Road? Yeah, On the Road again.
It is a universal song.
What happened to my name, oh mommy?
too late, too late, much too late. Mommy, mommy, I love you dearly. Please tell me where we used to live in this country. Trois-Rivières, Saint-Marc-Grand-Mère, Gaspé, Dolbeau, Berthier, Saint-Paul, Tadoussac, Gatineau. Mommy, mommy, how come it's not the same? Oh, mommy, mommy, there's so much in a name. Oh, mommy, tell me why. It's too late, too late. Much too late. Mommy, mommy, I love you dearly. Please sing the song you sang when I was a baby. Fais dodo, cola mon petit frère. Fais dodo, mon petit frère. Fais dodo, tu auras. Tell me why it's too late, much too late. Mommy, mommy, I love you dearly. Please tell me once again that beautiful story. Un jour, ils partirent de France, bâtir ici quelques villages, une ville, un pays. Mommy, mommy, how come we lost the game? Oh, mommy, mommy, are you the one to blame? Oh, mommy, tell me why. It's too late, too late, much too late. Love, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.